We just got another legendary. Which one is this one? Monty's wife. Switch to radiation, and that just does a lot of damage against them. What I should do this right at the start, because he does a lot of damage. That's what I should be doing. Takes a while to reload, though. Am I still actually hitting him? Wait a minute. No, it's not me. There's no way that's me. Am I actually hitting him without hitting him? Because I've seen it's called smart ball. I'll be so OP if that's the case. I might die right now. And I died. That's my first death of fighting this guy, believe it or not. I don't know, I've seen smart bullets and I think he's actually hitting him without hitting him. I don't know if that makes any sense. Where did I spawn? I spawned here. Cool. Yeah, okay, let's get this guy. Let's press him. It is, look, it's actually hitting him. I can't believe it. No. So if I need to use my tracker first, and then I could go around and do this, and it actually hits him. I can't believe that. So powerful, bro. So powerful. That's very, very nice. Let's get rid of this guy. Bring it on, bro. Let's go. Easy. This guy's okay to fight, you know? I prefer, like, Giga Mind over this guy. And that's simply because with Giga Mind, I can just use a bunch of, like, grenades that I have that does a bunch of, like, fire damage. With this guy, I can't really do that because he's resistant to it. A shield. Switch to radiation. Mess him up. There we go. Let's go. Do, so much damage, bro. If I had a really powerful computer or two computers so I can actually edit and play the game at the same time, like render the video out and record, that would be absolutely amazing. That would make it so much easier for me. Have 50,000 cash, and we have a lot of iridium. That's awesome, bro. That's very cool. I don't even know what to use my iridium on. I might look up a guide or something, because I already bought the outfit that I wanted. I know there's more outfits and stuff that I can unlock, but I don't know. Actually, okay, hold up. That was not cool. I just did so much damage. We might die. Seems like it's a lot better. Seems pretty powerful, if you ask me. Oh, it has a shield. That's sick, bro. Yep, I'm definitely gonna be using this. Definitely gonna be using this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be using this for, like, the main campaign. That's actually really sick. Damage. We're doing so much damage right there. Very nice. It seems like I do more damage when I hit, like, his back. I'm not sure if that's supposed to happen or what. We just got another legendary. Which one is this one? Monty's wife. Don't take no guff. I'm not sure. Times six. should unlock the fourth slot because that sounds nasty, bro. That sounds disgusting. Okay. Let's do this. Shield. And then that's a lot of damage. That's insane. I can't even speak. That's insane. What in the world does that mean? This weapon's actually really powerful. Wow. At least for the damage. That's very nice. What's the secret? They must have a secret. Let's get rid of the shield. This weapon already does a lot of damage though, so maybe this one's not really too useful. some of this stuff. That's a lot of